I tell you, Max, I don't know why I ever leave this place. I've got all the company I need right here. Hello!
Hello!
How are you?
How are you?
I asked you first. Oh, that's really mature. Saying exactly what I said. I'm an idiot!
You're an idiot!
All right, fine. I'm not talking to you anymore. In fact, I'm going to whisper so that by the time my voice reverberates off the walls and gets back to me, I will be able to hear it.
You're an idiot!